Testing Recoding, and welcome back to Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. Last time we left off, we were trying to go rescue Sully by getting on a plane to drop onto his location.
Like, go under. You got it? Set it down.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Got
it. Open the door. Is that a lock or something?
It used to be.
Thanks. Oh, shit, get down behind you.
Push it to where exactly? I'm confused.
Oh, it's slipping! It's slipping!
Oh, whoa, I'm losing it! Oh crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down!
Get down where?
Follow me. Come on. All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Elena, listen.
Oh, damn it, I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. I almost lost you before.
You're not.
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Now on a plane.
Shit.
talk about this!
Come on!
Come on!
Thanks for flying with us! Crap, no! No, no, no!
Like we're crashing. All they had to do was just not find Nathan. But they chose to find Nathan.
Oh, thank God.
Of course Nathan found one of the packages and managing to stay alive.
Oh, no. Oh, this is not good.
Yeah, there's just desert for miles, Nathan. I don't know which plan is.
Care if it's cold or not.
Bone dry.
God damn it. Oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me.
We keep walking. What are the chances that that's the Aram of the Pillars?
Not getting through there. I'll find another way. Let's try through here.
Going out, maybe?
Damn it. Damn it, it's dry. Here we go. Ah, shh. It's undrinkable.
Yeah, probably from all the sand.
Okay, don't give up.
Come on! Shit. Die, please! Oh my God! Stupid grenades!
Must have been sent to look for the plane. Hopefully that's the last time. No! Crap. Where the hell did that come from?
Sorry, excuse me. Yeah, we traded blows, and I won.
God, it's hot.
Never mind.
Snipers. Now. There's just too many of them. I can't do this.
English?
What? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Ata'ala, Hadu! Shilo!
Yalla, ta'alo!
This is so much more fun.
I got it! We must get through the gates!
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You were in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake. My name, it's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
I guess that's like a leader.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
Yeah, you know, pretty much.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days.
Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, it'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead.
Oh, here goes where the curse is.
King Solomon commanded the power
of the Jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire.
Until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city.
Iran became a place of evil,
cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
You ride at dawn.
All right, well...
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
That's a good place to leave this episode so we can do the last four chapters next episode. So, I am Testing Recoded, and thanks for watching! Close.